Zimmerman from carbonworld. Today, I'd like to show you how to change your glossy carbon fiber pot into a mud one very easily and with low cost. Step one. So, take the grind pad and grind the glossy carbon fiber pot. If you don't have the grind pad, you can use the 1,500 sandpaper or 2,000 sandpaper. So I fixed the carbon fiber part easily here with some tape. Yeah, this part is here magnetic. So, and I bought the mud paint from the drugstore very easily. It's approximately 10 bucks, something like this. So. So, of course, safety comes first, yeah. I will spray from the left to the right side and from this direction to this direction. And I will start here and go on this side, on the right side. Then I start here and in this direction. So that's it. Now it looks not so nice, but we need to wait until it's dried. So let's see what happened here. So now carbon fiber part is dried. Looks nice, with a certain matte finish. So, and if you enjoyed the tutorial, so please give me a thumb up. And if you have further questions or some suggestions, please send me an email and I'd like to make a tutorial for you.